Hey guys, it's Nitro99 again, on the eve of the end of days, destruction of us all. The last LEGO review I'll ever do. No, actually the Star Wars one will be that. This is the day 20th of the LEGO City Ev Encounter. In a couple hours, it'll be over for us all. If, you know, several people, many people already crossed the world in, you know, to the east, are already dead. And we must mourn their loss. They're already starting to haunt me. They must go to the light, and they're not doing that. They're haunting me. And now, if only they would possess these LEGO figures and make them move. That would be pretty cool. Just imagining little Jimmy trotting along by himself, alive, and stabbing Herman in the gut with a spear. Now, that would make stop motion so much easier. But that's not the case. Anyway, pretty much everything is here now. I think I probably forgot something. Oh, I forgot this chair. I also forgot this. Hermione's dead. The first casualty of the new age. It's Hermione. little dollies. We flying from heavens into the ground and causing destruction. Anyway, so here's the dog. A dog doesn't have a name. It's just a dog. Here's the catapult. Here's the truck, which has been destroyed. Little Jimmy is pretty much watching everyone. Herman, I just hear something. What is going on? Someone's interrupting something, or maybe someone outside. Herman is doing an ancient Mayan dance to ward off evil with his latest invention. He's a conspiracy theorist. He has these things which shoot out yellow stuff, and I'm not sure exactly what he's trying to do, but he was a con man. And I just noticed, if you put that back, it's like a robot. That's pretty cool. It's like those, you know, three, you know, night vision goggles and back to the in Jurassic Park. That's pretty cool. Hermione's dead, but, you know, they're all drinking butter beer. Because Harry Potter, taking charge, the chosen one, he's saying. I'm not taking any more of your junk, Jimmy. We're drinking butter beer. End of the days. Ronald likes the taste of butter beer. He likes the creamy flavor as it comes down his throat. And here's the Herbert, what is he doing here? Nefarious little slug man. He's probably the instigator of this all. Little Jimmy isn't worried, of course, because he used his magic powers to make sure LEGO passed the Back to the Future set in LEGO Kuso. So we'll be getting Back to the Future set in the future, which won't matter because the end of the world is small. But, basically, that is pretty nice. It was the only one that was announced, like, LEGO. Of the four that were in review, the modular on Western Town didn't make it. The Raider, the Rifter from Eve Online, didn't make it, which I really don't give a damn about that. And Legend of Zelda, unfortunately, didn't make it either, which is kind of disappointing. But it makes sense because the Nintendo kind of working with Kinects right now make their stupid sets. But we do get Back to the Future, and that is pretty wicked. So Little Jimmy's gonna use his Back to the Future car to go back in the future and save himself while everyone else dies. He's also going to take Jemina and little Sally and his homies. Which you haven't seen his homies, actually, so they're in my head. Don't worry. Jemina really likes her chainsaw. Likes it so much. Well, she's going to use it before the night is over. And I think that's pretty much it. That's pretty much everything. It's a really exciting advent calendar, as you can see. This is the tree. So day 20. Down here. That's pretty cool. It has a bear, and it's chasing after that guy. And these people are just watching, because in LEGO City, everyone's sick and demented. They have a police force numbering in the thousands. A fire force that is so good at combating the multitude of fires that break out every second. Even an ambulance right there, but they don't really give a dang about the criminal there who's about to get mauled and killed by a bear. Oh my gosh. And even Santa Claus right there. They don't care. What kind of message is that showing the kids? Is it okay just to stand by and watch a degenerate get mauled by a bear just because he dresses differently? It's not his fault he's wearing that. Maybe he likes stripes. I don't think that's nice. Oh, that's pretty cool. We get a wheelbarrow. This is exactly what Jimmy needed. He's going to need these, you know, to, you know, mop up all the dead bodies tomorrow. Because everyone's going to be dead and he has to bury them. He and Jemina. Now this is a new design. Oh my gosh. Are you serious? They had to change the bag. Well, I don't know why they had to change the bag for this. course, I don't have my knife right here. When all else fails, use a lightsaber. Oh, yeah. It's cutting right through it like butter. This wheelbarrow is new. Isn't it some of the new LEGO City sets that are released right now? For instance, isn't it a really small set, the one of the police 4x4? Because every year they release a police 4x4. Which I opened and built, but I haven't reviewed yet. I have to get this. Ow! That hurt! Jeez, the thing hit me with the spokes. Jesus. The wheel sort of, kind of has some friction to it. I don't. It's the same as the other one. It just doesn't really fit on properly. You can even see. It's just raised on this side. It's just not flush at all. It's the same as the other one. You'll get some more snowballs because I think the grand total of these white studs we have. Oh, this is another wheel spoke. Is up to like 25 right now, and a shovel. Personally, I think we should have got some brown ones for the dog duty. Because, I mean, it seems LEGO Star Wars is the one that has all the poop. So, pick it up. Maybe a yellow one as well, because it piss in the snow. Really, I'm not sure exactly what this is supposed to go with. Who's the one who's... Why are you even shoveling up the snow? The snow is everywhere. It's another great mystery of LEGO City. When I'm done with this, I'm going to do a detailed inspection of this picture. I don't think I've ever done a detailed inspection of this picture that's on the back of these advent calendars, because that disturbs me. And I think there's many more things, just like, you know, Where's Waldo, you know, I Spy kind of books. This has many secrets left to be told. I can't wait to do that. I will. I promise you, if we don't die. So anyway, this is a really long video, 7 minutes. Jeez. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it nonetheless, and see you guys later, and hope you have a wonderful weekend and Christmas, because, you know, Christmas. I'm going to see The Hobbit tomorrow. I can't wait for that.